today's another one of those days where I'm like, oh, you're gonna try to do all those things? Adorable. Good morning. The time is, I don't know, my phone's not here. Actually, my phone's right here. I'm lying. I'm being lazy. I was lying saying my phone's not here. You caught me. It's 11. I was just in another screen. I had to exit. Anyways, it's 11. I woke up an hour and a half ago. There's so many things to be done today. I feel like I'm too low in the frame. There's so many things to be done today because we are flying to Trinidad. The complete mission is zoom. Dom is coming over. I'm seeing so much of Dom, such a lucky girl. Because that portion of my video, we still haven't shot yet. We're gonna shoot it now. I'm a little stressed about it. I'll tell you why. It's Hollywood Carnival. I missed the parade yesterday, but today is the end day and I wanna try to make an appearance to support Marshall and Che, obviously. That I do still have to do the rant for the Dom video as well, which I need to write, record, maybe. Could do it in Trinidad, but gonna try to do it here. I need to do my laundry. I need to pack. And then I came to the realization that I also don't have a video for tomorrow. In all this prep, I realized, oh, it's Sunday and tomorrow's Monday, so after that, I'm gonna fly to Trinidad. Aside from all of that, it is a very busy day. I'm gonna try to work efficiently because I've learned that working hard is great, but sometimes it's not only about working hard, it's about working efficiently. What is crucial to happen in my house and what could also happen in Trinidad? That's what we're gonna figure out. For now, we're gonna go shoot some stuff with Dom. I have a sporty-ish type of outfit because I'm supposed to be coming back from the gym in the video. Clearly fiction. Also, you may have noticed I'm using my new phone. Large, very large phone. I'm just like, I need 7 hands to type on it. I basically own an iPad now.
You can just knock it enough on me.
I mean,
I'm kidding, no. We just did something for my video. I've been putting out so long, it's like a dance thing. And I'm reminded that I just should not dance next to Dom.
No,
honestly, I'm just being nice. No, real talk, it's like I haven't learned choreo in so long.
Self-deprecation.
So when you see the dancing, I was so insecure, but he's so good. But I think I'm gonna teach you a bhangra routine so that I can like feel better about myself.
I would love to learn a bhangra.
First step, bhangra.
Bhangra.
We'll work on that. Well, we just started shooting.
Woo!
And now I'm gonna see you for like a month, I think.
What?
Yeah, I'm leaving to so many countries.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, lucky for you. I'll be here.
Our videos are gonna drop.
Next week.
Really?
Wait, what?
Yes, next week. I know, I'm just kidding. Yes. Thank you for being so patient.
Thank you so much.
Wonderful.
Have a good shoot. Bye, peoples. Bye. There you have a transition. Oh.
My god, that guy is so patient. I feel so bad because like I was like, what is this dancing? He choreographed the whole thing and I was like, I struggle with that. And it's also like a sad moment for me because in university I was like, you taught me choreo? Like that. I'm like, cool, got it. But dance is really one of those like use it or lose it. And I think as I grow older and dance less, that's like the biggest emotional struggle I have where I'm like, oh my god, this thing I used to be so good at, I can't do. Like I can freestyle and I can still dance bhangra really well, but if you teach me choreo, I'll be like, I know what I'm supposed to do, but my body will not do that as quick as it used to. And I'm just like, oh. So if you are good at any sport or dance or anything, keep doing it or you will lose it. That's why I want to turn my garage into a studio. I don't want to lose my ability to freestyle. So that was like a thing where I'm like, oh, I'm an old person. But now we're like trying to figure things out because timing with this carnival thing is so up in the air and I'm like trying to fit that in amongst a whole bunch of other things, but I'm hungry. I need to eat.
Come through.
Hope.
You know you have so many things to do, so you're like, let me just stand here and do nothing. That's what's happening. We are on our way to go pick up a hard drive because we need to store some footage. Tenata! And then we're gonna do 100 other things and then hopefully make it to Trinidad.
Hi. I'm wearing a Marshall shirt.
You are wearing a Marshall shirt.
Boom.
Boom! On brand. I love driving 99% because I like to listen to music. Not just grabbing a hard drive so we can transfer some footage, as I mentioned. I'm so excited I'm going to Trinidad. As you know, Singapore and Trinidad are my two favorite places. And it's gonna be really tough for me to go there and work. Like, cause I do have to work, I can't just be lounging. I think I have like 1 or 2 days of just like, but the rest of it I gotta work. And that's very difficult because every time I go to Trinidad, I'm just like, yo, put some alcohol in a glass for me, put me in the sun and pick me up in 10 hours. That's my vibe, so I was crackling, but I'm really, really excited. How was your day? I wish I could actually hear your verbal response to that, but I'll read it, comment below.
What time is it? It is rant writing time. I'm just in a good mood today, you know? I'm in a good mood. I don't know if it's just the weather's really great, or I don't go to Trinidad, or Dom and I kissed for a video. I don't know.
I'm gonna leave you with that thought now.
Just finished writing time to record. Bless up Derek for setting this up for me. It is 5:46. We're leaving at 8. I haven't started packing yet. I'm gonna record this rant still, so. And y'all know how long I take to pack, right? So. And I'm packing for 3 countries. I don't even think you know the 3rd country yet. Trinidad. After Trinidad, I'm going to Toronto. After Toronto, I'm going somewhere else. That is far.
I need to pack again. Yeah.
Are you ready to hear something ridiculous? I just recorded the whole rant, and halfway through, I had something major on my face, like on my chin. I need to redo it right now.
I have no time for this, oh my god.
Record-breaking time. There's an ant on my camera. What the hell is happening? Okay, there's an ant on the camera. Record-breaking time. Packed so much stuff for 3 countries, not really sure. Nada's also coming to Trinidad, by the way.
Woo-hoo.
Then Nada's going to Brazil.
That's right.
Wait, look at us, world travelers here, god damn. But now we can go eat. When you know you're about to leave for a month and eat trash, so you're like, let me just get this last meal in right now.
That's Nada.
disassembles cheese strings to make herself her meal.
You're welcome. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna try the soup. I think it smells really good.
Okay, the fridge has been cleared. The dishes have been washed. I literally just kissed my bed. Like, I looked at my room and I was like, I'm excited to go travel, but I was like, I really wish I could just stay in one bedroom for a little while, kind of feeling traveled out with all the traveling that's been going on. Like, the longest interval I've been home is 10 days in the past, like, I feel like 5 months or something. And so I'm like, kissed my bed and I was like, I'll come back for you. I think after this round of travel, I always say this, but I might calm down on the travel a little bit. I need to sort ish out here, but I'm sweating. So many stairs. On a positive note, because I always have so many people working out of my house, there's always somebody here. And so the garbage is still gonna get taken out and my house won't get destroyed. Because of these irrational fears, like, I'm gonna leave. What if an alligator comes into my house and then destroys everything? That's the good news, is that I still always forget things at home. And I'm like, yo, can you get this or can you do this? Can you send me this? More often than not, it's, can you send me this file? Because I don't understand what the F a cloud is. Are y'all ready? No. When you antisocial as F and you on your phone ignoring everything.
I'm very ready. I'm very excited.
Kwale, first time going to Trinidad. You excited?
Yes.
Kwale gonna bust all the wines on everyone. Snap. Hide your daughters, hide your wives, hide your sons, hide your brothers, hide everybody.
Dun, 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 dun.
Copy now!
Yeah. Security's right behind me.
I'ma buy you a drink.
Clarify, I just went through security and did the panel. Security's like,
I'ma buy you a drink.
It's 8 a.m. right now.
Happy birthday.
But it's Uncle John's birthday. Happy birthday.
Here?
Bullet, 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 bullet. Big up yourself.
Melons.
It's all melon.
I know it's a really first world problem, and I apologize for complaining, but that's like the cop out.
We're almost at Trinidad.
Champion.
One more flight.
Champion.
Champion. Champion. Alright, I'm gonna end the vlog because my days have merged and now I missed two vlog days because of traveling and shoots and stuff. I'm gonna end it. I'm so excited. We're in Trinidad and Tobago. My show's on the 30th. I'm so excited. I'm gonna shoot some videos here as well. No toilet, but let's see how we did today. Didn't make it to Hollywood Carnival. It's all good. I think coming to Trinidad makes up for it. I'm so excited to be here. I'm excited to take you along on the journey and tell you where all I'm traveling because you don't know all the places. Tell them.
If you like it, subscribe.
If you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe! Yeah. Trinidad and Tobago, my ear just popped. Oh my god, my ear just popped. You know what? I should be popping that subscribe button and that last vlog and that last video right there. It's gonna be lit!